Hello, my name is Olina. I want to quickly record how I solve the bring back to default brush settings in Krita. Okay, this is not really a tutorial because there are a lot of solutions online you can find, and then the problem is I tried a different way and then it didn't work for me, but now I just but it's still something useful. And then in case you cannot do, I believe you tried something and find this video, and then I hope this operation it worked for you, although I don't really entirely understand the reason, but it worked for me. And then so before I forget, and then also I tried a couple hours, so I want to record this and then share it to you in case you tried other ways and then you don't solve it. Okay, so the problem is that I think I've broken or like overwrite default brush bundles, and then as you can see, this icon I made, and it wasn't supposed to be there. And then so another way to see it is go settings, manage resources, and then we can see like Krita for default resource bundle. I already override it, and then so even I use the settings, reset all settings, it didn't work. And so then after that, I go online and then find the I actually find a few solutions and the videos I watched, I read it, but I think this post is the most helpful one. And I tried a few, but it don't work. But anyway, I'm gonna show you what I tried, and it worked the way it works. Okay, as your reference, risk by your own risk, take by your own risk. Okay, and so anyway, before I need to reset all these default brush bundles, I need to save it. So settings, manage resource, and then find the res. No, this one. Okay, no, not here. We need to go up. Manage resource library. Wait, what? Not here. Anyway, manage resource. Okay, and we can do like a pre-create a bundle, and then in here, you can find the. For example, the thing I made up had a problem is brush presets, and then let me find it. Wait, where is my oh, here, something like this. I'm not gonna show you entirely how to operate this, but I believe you can try. Where's the see here. Okay, it's something like you can select the brush you made and then put this one to here, and then you can name it bundle name description and give it an icon. And be careful because this is also something I spend like half an hour to find where it is saved. So it doesn't it mine doesn't save the into mine didn't save the into the default Krita preset folder, but and well anyway, but eventually I found it anyway, and I'm not gonna save it again. You can try. Just save the thing you create in case when you go back to default you can't find it. Okay, and then when you save it, it will becomes like a bundle, a resource bundle that you can go online and sell it or something. But yeah, anyway, And then, so close everything. Now we want to save, after you save your preset bundle, now I want to reset this default bundle, okay? So close all Krita. And then go to, oh, by the way, in Krita, you can find your preset folder, like this one here. Okay, go to manage resources. I record this video for a couple times. I don't want to record again. So open resource folder, and I'm sleepy. Okay, and then go to resource folder. I already have it. And look. Okay, so the thing is, this post in official site, my call list is suggested to just delete this resource cache dot sqlite, something like this, sqlite, something like this. But I tried it, it didn't work, because another person mentioned this one, and I also deleted it, and it doesn't work. So eventually I found that I have to delete all this, include this pentool preset. Okay, and another thing is, inside this modified, there is another pentool preset, and if you don't delete them, it didn't really clean up the everything for you. Okay, I think we also, what we can do is we also can delete all this Krita thing, but I don't want to try it anymore because I already tried a couple hours. So here, let me delete all these four. Now the Krita is not open. Let's go delete this. Okay, and then now let's restart the Krita. And as you can see, it goes come back. You know, it created an entirely new one, but it doesn't affect the recent image I had. Now I randomly open a new project, and as you can see, it comes back. The default brush presets comes back. Ah, yes. And then another thing is, I do need that. I do need my, oh my goodness, do I keep it? Holy shit, do I keep it? Yeah, I think, wait, hang on. All right, never mind. So let me see, I need to bring my, well, anyway, I will just find it by myself, and then, but you get the idea that it, after you reset all this, for example, you can check here, and then here is everything is back to my Krita 4 default resource bundle, right? Okay, and this pencil one doesn't have a one, and it, I think it's default resource, okay. And then another thing is, I do need to bring that my preset come back. Oh, good thing. Yes, I saved it. So I think the very last one is Olina Live 2D, since I tried a couple times. So I have the few things. Okay, now I import it, and here it is here. I do not know what is this one. I don't like it, but I can't find it. What is that? You know, I don't know. So now the brush is back, and then here you can, you know, well, where it is here, you can set it somewhere else. Anyway, I hope this helpful, and then, you know, just the main thing is in conclusion, I try to delete only this one. It doesn't work. Delete that something modified the Pantol presets. It didn't work, so I eventually combined all those them, deleted all them, and then restarted Krita, imported the bundle I made, and that's all. And if you think this is helpful, don't subscribe me, because I don't update often. But if you want, I mean, if you think you have extra, you know, you want to have extra support, you can go to my YouTube channel, show more, and then buy me a beer here. Okay, thank you very much, and then have a good day. Bye bye.